Yeah, well, good morning. I am typically a mural artist. I do public artwork, huge, large-scale murals, and I've been fortunate to be part of the Crosstown Residency Program here. And it's allowed me to take the excitement from outside inside, and using the facilities here has been really incredible to kind of expand my artwork and my art world. And it's been a really great experience.
I also wonder, since it's a shared space, there are other artists, some in the same medium, some in different mediums. Do you get some sort of creative inspiration by being with other artists?
I mean, absolutely. If we all made chocolate chip cookies, we wouldn't know what else is out there. So it's been great to collaborate with other artists and get inspired and see what other people are doing in the world, and will always inspire you to push yourself further.
So it is a membership-based thing. You pay a monthly fee, which, since you don't, it saves you so much money on equipment and space. It seems to me to be a huge bargain. But for those who are maybe a little concerned, maybe they're just getting started and they think, oh, I can't afford it, how have you found the cost versus benefit as an artist?
Well, I'm lucky enough that I actually applied for the residency program, so this is available for me, but I have met a lot of people that have signed up for the membership and used it. And I mean, having this equipment and facilities for you at your fingertips, you can produce more artwork and you can sell more artwork, which is always a good thing. And people can absolutely utilize the space and time to further in their career and work. So, I mean, it's a win-win as far as I see it.
Yeah, and because you're a professional artist, it's also a tax deduction, honestly, so people need to factor that in as a business expense. So what space are you in right now? Show us a little bit of what is there and how you would use it to make your art.
Yeah, so I am so lucky. I actually have this studio space that's connected inside the shared art space. So I can literally do my work in here, get things prepared, and then I can walk right outside and use the space. So as you can see, I can just walk right on out here and use the equipment that's available. And then I can come back in my studio and keep working. It's truly a blessing, that's for sure.
Yeah,
time and space, it's good.
Absolutely, I can tell. It sounds like an amazing, amazing space. It is the Crosstown Arts shared art space. They have an open house tomorrow. Thank you, Lauren. We'll let you get back to work. They have an open house tomorrow, and they're open Tuesday through Sunday, and there's no limit on how much you can use it or the different types of art that you can